Reverend Billy Graham's casket is back in his native North Carolina tonight. A funeral service is planned there tomorrow. This is video earlier of the hearse carrying Reverend Graham's casket headed to Dulles Airport. Congress reserved one of the nation's greatest distinctions for the Reverend, selecting him to lie in honor in the U.S. Capitol Rotunda yesterday. Reverend Graham died last week at his home in North Carolina at the age of 99.